This is Get Up and Dad, and today we are at W5 in the Odyssey in Belfast. What W5 is, it's kind of like a big playground for scientists, is how I kind of see it. We're going to go in, we're going to have a bit of play about. Some of the stuff might be a bit old for Noah. I've left Jacob with the girls in Belfast, girls being Mummy and Nana.
We Red Bull.
Got kids, need Red Bull.
What is it? So, on way to W5, they also have these big inflatable slides going on today. No, straight on it. Had an absolute epic time at W5 Odyssey Belfast. First of all, we went in, there was a slide, you know, which was just fun anyway with the Odyssey was one, but we couldn't get past it. No, I just needed to go. The W5, have to say, it is absolutely superb. First floor, there's just these things to play with, like bubbles and smoke machines, which are just good on their own. The next floor, there's unbelievable amount of buttons and toys and stuff just to play with. It's so spacious as well. You can just let Noah run about. Did panic a few times and go, where is he? I've lost him, but you can't really run anywhere, so worked out okay. One of the things I think was out of his age range was this big climbing thing. I just stayed away from it because I was kind of going, if I let him into that and he can't get out again, I'm gonna have to get into it. And I didn't really want to do that today, so just avoided that, and he was dying for going it. Maybe when he's older, and it's okay.
Bandita!
We're just waiting for Bandita! Nana, Mummy, and Jacob. So as soon as they get here, we're just gonna have to run. Biggest problem. Oh, wait a second. Want some more Jaffa Cake? Let me get some Jaffa Cake. There they are. Biggest plan. Biggest mistake. Need an exit plan. Had to drag him out, kicking and screaming. He loved it that much. Just a wee change of location there. What I was saying was that I need an exit strategy. This happened a few times. I went to get up and leave somewhere and Noah just doesn't want to leave. So I need to figure out a way of, I'm going to Google it. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to figure that out. Next thing, costs. Car park of the Odyssey was £2.20. Reserved for maybe 2 to 3 hours. The slide, I don't know if that happens every week or it was just a one off. It was £2 just to get onto that big purple slide thing. Totally worth it. To get into W5, the cost for an adult is £9.80, and the cost for the child is £7.50. Is that a good cost? The good thing about it is, you said at the door, I can use this ticket for the full day, and I could have walked about, went and did a few things in Belfast with Noah, get a few things, blah, 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 come back, and you know, let him run about. There was definitely loads to do. We were there for maybe 2 hours. You could spend another 3-4 hours there in total. So I would say you'd get about three, four hours with a toddler. Overall, fantastic place to be, fantastic place to take a toddler. I hope you liked the video. If you have any questions, write in the comments below. I'm also on Facebook and Instagram. Subscribe to me there. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next vlog.